To fix the missing scheme menu and unlock the GUID partition map while using the Disk Utility app to format your external SSDs or USB flash drives, first connect your device to your MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, or iMac. If you don't see the icon for your external SSD, click on your desktop to make Finder active. Then click Finder in the menu bar and choose Settings. Go to the General tab and ensure the box for external disks is checked. Now you should see the icon for your external drive on your desktop. If you have any important files on your external SSD, make sure to back them up. Formatting your drive with Disk Utility will completely erase all data on your SSD or hard disk drive. Next, click Spotlight in the menu bar. Type Disk Utility into the Spotlight search box and press Enter on your keyboard to open it. Now, click the View icon and ensure Show All Devices is selected so that you can access the Scheme menu. If you select Show Only Volumes, you won't see the Scheme menu when you click the Erase button. As a result, you cannot select the GUID partition map. This explains why some users report that the Scheme menu is missing or the GUID partition map is not showing in Disk Utility while trying to format their SSDs or hard disk to create a bootable external drive. Next, click on your external SSD in the sidebar. It is the top level drive under External. Before attempting to format your drive, run First Aid to check that the drive is in good condition. Click Done. In the next step, click on the Erase button to format the disk. For the name, enter any name you want. For example, macOS Sequoia or Tahoe. For the format type, select APFS. APFS stands for Apple File System. This is the best option for SSDs. If you want to add a password, then choose APFS Encrypted. I don't need to set a password, so I select APFS. For the scheme, choose GUID partition map. If you want to format your disk so that you can share files between Mac and Windows, you need to select XFAT. Here is a step-by-step tutorial if you want to know how to format your SSD for use on both Mac and Windows. If you are having trouble choosing the right format or want more information about different formats, please watch this video. If you need to password protect your external SSD or hard disk, check out this tutorial. I will add the tutorial links in the description box of this video. Click More below this video to expand the description box and access the links. Now that everything seems okay, I'll click the Erase button to format the drive. Next, click Done. Your disk is now ready for the macOS installation and will be bootable, or you can clone your internal drive to your external one. If you are searching for free Mac apps to enhance security and improve your Mac's performance, please check the link to the tutorials in the description box below this video by clicking on More to access it. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on my profile picture and sharing the video links with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.